Greetings. This is Elder Blacklight. The reason why I'm making this video today, this is my analysis and my commentary also a testimonial about this planet that we're living on. You see two pamphlets or two booklets in front of the globe on a chessboard set. That's the Nation of Islam registration book or donation book that belonged to my mother. It goes back to 1947. And you see another booklet of the Constitution. Which is a representation of the principles and the standards in a contractual form of really a corporation. But we will say a country. And it's really another form of Christianity. Which is conceived out of the mindset of the Caucasian. Which is based on the mind of the original man of the planet Earth. I'm doing this communication from the city of Detroit, well, not exactly Detroit. We put it like this, a small township in Detroit. And I was born in Detroit in 1946. I'm now at the age of 72. Some of you know by following my videos that I'm a grandfather. A great-grandfather. If I stick around long enough, maybe about 10 more years, I'll be a great-great-grandfather. And the reason why I'm doing this communication is because I need to reach out to the planet Earth, and it has been made available for me to reach out by way of YouTube and this tablet that I'm transmitting on. You don't get many chances to talk to the planet. About serious matters, deep matters. In these precious times that we're living in, I'm sipping on some coffee as I speak. I do a lot of videos. I call my broadcast Allah's 24/7. And I originally started out saying propaganda machine. And people think that the word propaganda have a negative connotation to it, but it only means promotion. That's all it means is promotion. And the reason why I worded it like that is because mass media has been brainwashing the people for almost 100 years, maybe 100 years, with motion pictures, radio, newspaper, television. And now, social media, what they call social media. And they probably have other venues that, the educational system is another. It's the main one, really. It's a brainwashing machine. It's also propaganda that takes on a negative appearance. At one time, the news industry or companies used to keep the politicians in check, keep the gangsters in check, keep the public informed of good causes and bad causes. They were pretty honest. But over the years, it started changing. As Donald Trump calls it, fake news. Really, when the tabloids came out, that's when news started changing into sensationalism. Then later on, they were bought out by the controllers of the planet. So they can control the thinking and the minds of the people. Also, I'm making this video to for my people. My people, meaning the original Asiatic black man and woman. You ain't got to agree with my terminology, but it don't really matter. In my videos, I don't read comments. It slows me down. Yeah, I know that for a fact that when I started this, I wasn't going to be popular. In my approach, the way I see things, as opposed to the way the majority of even my people see things. But I was raised up a little different in my experiences. Wasn't the average, so-called average experience growing up here in Detroit. So, I'm just explaining myself to lay a foundation on what I've seen in my 72 years and I see things different and I want to express that to the main majority that listen to YouTube. I don't come on any other social media but YouTube. Because right now, YouTube had the least restrictions. And it's more in the nature of free speech than any other social media. YouTube is really a very educational type format, and it has a non-commercial, you know, approach, even though the corporations, you know, they find a way to get in on anything, which ain't nothing wrong with it. So eventually they will control YouTube totally. And this is just part one of this. Going to come back. You know, with another part to it. This is Black Light. Saying peace.